Hello, AUHSD students. My name is Russell Staena. I'm from Loara High School. As COVID-19 affects schools worldwide, schools in AUHSD discovered ways to make students aware of this issue. This week's COVID-19 projects come from Ball Junior High School and Loara High School. The students worked hard to develop these amazing projects. Projects include researching and analyzing graphs and articles related to COVID-19 to help further educate students about the spread of COVID-19. While some students were tasked with reflecting upon the issue of COVID-19, and students also reported what their days consisted of during COVID-19. All these projects help students become more informed with the COVID-19 crisis. Have a great week, AUHSD, and stay safe.
children.